Want to create cute bird using just PowerPoint? Let's turn simple shape into something amazing, super easy and fun. In this video, we will make an adorable bird using only PowerPoint shape. Let's get started. Select the triangle shape and drag it onto your slide. Rotate it 90 degrees to the left. Align it to the bottom and resize as needed. Now, change the fill color and remove the outline. Draw a circle, then duplicate it. Select both and use merge shape intersect to form a leaf shape. Drag a triangle over it and use merge shape combine to create a cut leaf. Remove the outline and fill it with your chosen color. Use basic shape like ovals to build the body and wings. That's it. You have just drawn a bird using PowerPoint shape. Simple, stylish, and fun. If you found this helpful, like and subscribe for more PowerPoint art tutorials. And if you want PPTs like this, check out other description below.